Uh-oh. Too slow. I'm slopping it up right now.
Never disrespect me again.
Thanks for the follow.
So that was Jack, you know?
Thanks for the follow. Or sorry, the sub. I really appreciate it. I'm pretty good though. Thanks for asking. Moo Moo Metal's looking at. It's pretty good, right? Uh-oh. I got lucky. Seems that does not work, my clip. I went back into it. Yeah. Oh, I fucked up my DP. Goodbye. I should have just bet on Fafnir.
Well, that was Jack, you know.
Stinky.
Thanks for the resub, Michael. I keep forgetting it. 5k so fast, I get to put him before, That's unfortunate. I fucked up. Thanks a lot for the resub. What's up, Neve? Special shout out to Stalker too for updating my model. Helping me out a ton. She's godlike. What's up, Pebbles? Shenlong. And if there's no boobs? Sorry, Snow. I fucked up. Oh, I didn't mean to press that. Ugh, I'm doo-doo. What's up, Miraku? Abigail? Oh, that was happening. Oh, that's this, I think. No. Who? No. Oh, that's Fafnir. Great execution by your Empress. I'm nice! What's up, Spicy? Ralph smiles today. It is very cursed.
Jack,
thanks a lot for the gifts of ovals. I really appreciate it. Feels good. Coming, Cliff. Are you going to Korea in 2 weeks? Sorry, Sergeant. Yeah, he feels very weird if you're used to regular Solaraid. Oh, I actually got mixed by that. Oh fuck. Cliff time. Ah. Oh fuck, that's quite bad. He doesn't, I wouldn't say he's limited in some ways, but it's like, it's weird. His pressure is not limited whatsoever, but his air combos can be, but it's more like he just has very set optimal routes already, you know, like, I mean, he's more figured out. His Gatlings will be weird to someone who's played Exert Soul, but what makes him good is he has like the Potemkin aspect to him where he can just charge cancel. Uh-oh, I missed my intro. Uh-oh, I punched in the letters. I fucked up. Uh-oh, I got slammed down. I could have died there. Akuma! Uh-oh. Uh-oh, this is not good for me. Ah, I keep fucking it up. Big Boss Pizza Sauce. Squishy. Oh yeah, I added the cow dancing emote to my better Twitch TV. Heavily requesting everyone drops a cow jam in the chat. Uh-oh. Nice. Oh no 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 no, I didn't mean to jump there. I'm a burst. No I'm not. Nice neutral jump. There we go, we got that thing. Ooh, I've never seen that happen before. There we go, we got it. It's kind of hard. You're not alone on struggling with the super jump IDs. Oh no. Double out. Oh. Uh-oh, I'm dead. Oh, I got hit by letters. I got hit by katakana specifically. Oh, why didn't he do it again? I should just keep sticking in the air. I could have actually been hit by that, or punished that. That is a taunt. His taunt is his OP in this game. I shouldn't say in this game. It's just how he's always been. Ooh. It's a cool mechanic. My 6K too late. I'm so dookie. That still hit me. They really don't make him like this anymore. Yeah, like Faust respect being being what it is, too, is pretty cool. It's too bad they just don't make him like this anymore, exactly. Missed it. I played Johnny in Plus R, but I was like very, I basically didn't understand the game, you know, like I was just like, I was playing, but I didn't really know what I was doing. So, it's kind of like, I'm like in the middle of the road. Uh oh. Oh, I'm so bad at that. GG Zoomer too. Would you describe yourself as a GG Zoomer stalker? It's nice. Oh yeah, someone asked me earlier, but I forgot to comment. It's currently a rollback beta, I think until the 16th. But after that, it's going back to being delay based until they're finished it. So no one really knows when that's gonna be. Oh no! Double uh oh. Triple uh oh. Quadruple uh-oh. No, no, no. I shouldn't have bet on it. Oh, dude, really? I didn't get my shot from you. You think I won't use Fafnir on you? I will. Makes sense, Miracle. There's not really a good equivalent to RAM in this game. A lot of, like, most of the RAM players I know actually chose to play ADA, which is weird, considering they're, like, entirely different. What's up, Prometheus? Good seeing you. His supers are really weird. Like, the one I'd already shown it when it happened, but, It will actually, like, RNG, it's like RNG, so there's a chance it actually knocks you out and gets you punished. Poor Cliff. Thanks. Peace out, Kyrie. Thanks a lot for stopping by. Uh-oh. Nice. Even if I got hit by that. So his super, one of his supers where he stabs his sword into the ground, it's actually RNG where his, where the, like, there's like, pillars that pop up, it's RNG where they come around. And so, like, there's a chance it could knock you into him and then never do a pillar move around him again. So it ends up just getting him punished. I do know about it. It's just a lot of the time I find like level giving up level 3 rocket is pretty much the only thing I've used it for. Or not losing rocket, fuck. Do you think black beats happen more often? I think it's around the same. Thanks. I'm so bad. I can't believe I did that. I gave up FT too early. He didn't get, he got the broken version. That sucks. Probably the closest I'd recommend if you like Ram is, I guess, Bridget, but it is still like way, way different. Oh, I got hit by the leggy. I got stomped on. Not versatility. It clashed with 2D, I believe. This song is a classic. When's the right window to super jump ID after 5H? It's really just something you have to training mode. It's not as hard as it feels. It's just, you know, it's tighter in this game than other games. Nice punish. Fuck, I keep underestimating the range. That was terrible. No, I missed the IB. Might as well, if he just runs away, then I'm just gonna try to pull. Oh no, I was looking at chat. I fucked up. Fuck, he keeps catching me off guard with that, because Hoss gets a very good punish. So I keep expecting him not to go for it. Oh. Ah, I missed my jump. That's hype, Snow.
I was jacking off.
Thanks a lot for the sub, Stalker. Especially the Twitch Prime. Thanks for Jeff Bezos' money. Huge win.
Never disrespect me again.
Thanks a lot for this, the follow. Sunday, but he fucked up. So sorry. So sorry. He moved out of the crit. I don't think I can do it. I'm gonna be a bit more on my toes for that. I keep getting hit by it. Oh. Oh, I could have jumped it and punished it. I'm so sorry. That was awful. I think the only way I could have killed is if I did jump P into instant DP confirm without making it look nasty anyways. Which one is it? I knew it. Too early. Bastion OST is sick too. You turned slightly this morning and damaged your spine? Damn. I'm so sorry. Back home only. That sucks. Oh, for some reason I thought he was crossing me up. Nice, that's sick. Oh no. Rocket Ant here. I really love this map. Look at the dog with the coat. Look. This is Chill Dog. Much different. My Fafnir. I think I could have killed if I did EP actually. Fuck. Oh, I missed the IV. I don't know why am I being, I you know, even need to. At least not against that move. Wow. Some Evo winning air grabs. That's high praise. I think slightly it does. Should he would have way more success against me if he used more 63H. They get in on him a lot. To the end. Uh-oh. Well, I could've killed him.
Jack, you know.
Yeah, Bastion must be hitting, huh?
Bastion sick. Thanks a lot for the resub, Hitachi. Bastion OST is very, very good. Oh, that sucks. Is it bad? I've never played the matchup. I like Cliff's portrait on the right. His chibi one. Oh no! Oh, I'm okay with that. I wonder how many times you can loop that actually. It could be only on lightweights, but it'd be cool if you could loop Fafnir like 4 times off that. You should train with that after. Also, I ran out of mana. Cows like me never run out of mana. Uh-oh, I'm out of mana. Goodbye. Oh. I thought you tried to anti me. Oh, the leggy. I had a friend who's played this game on keyboard, but he mentioned to me that he thinks it's like too hard. He's a multiplayer though, so he's used to like mainly what, a 3-button game? I guess technically 4. But he said like he finds it to be too hard in this game. I could have stunned off that. Yeah, they are. Counter hit 2H, Fafnir, and air hit counter hit 5H. I think those are actually his only unparaded starters. Uh-oh. I got lucky though. I could have got a lot more off that. Thanks. Uh-oh. Should have thrown us that. Uh-oh. Oh, I didn't heed bet on it. I almost get smoked. Thanks. Thanks, backdash. I need to find more music to play. That sucks. What's up, Nimbus? Oh. Oh no. I just realized my link never went out on my Twitter account. I think he actually what's up, Ishichi? Good seeing you. Luckily, he just picked Kai by accident, I'm pretty sure. Uh-oh, I mean, I can't understand it. So fast. Oh, Artisol, you play Kai? I basically avoided his round start because I was ult tap. I definitely would have gotten hit by him. Haas is one cool dude. Haas is like, he's like, if you want to play solo but don't want to put in the effort, but want to go more ham. Oh, the leggy. Ah, I keep dropping the 5k. There we go. I like plus R. I've always really liked it. It's just like a matter of, you know, net playing it is a little rough if you're not used to, or well, net playing it before was pretty rough just because of the delay based netcode. But you know, with rollback it's a lot more enjoyable and it's a nice change of pace from Xrd. Thanks. Oh, I went too deep. I'll do it again though. Ah. Nice thing is it. And he stopped doing it. Oh, he did 2D. Fuck.
Who loves Jack? You know.
Thanks a lot for the resub, Kuni. Thanks a lot for Jeff Bezos' money. Huge praise. Huge praise. Too low. Oh, I didn't get my first. Yeah, it's weird. Uh-oh, I just jumped right into it. Uh-oh. Double uh-oh. Keep fucking up my IVs. I think a big misconception a lot of people have about coming back to this game is that they play it kind of similarly to Exert, but this one is a lot more faster and a little less forgiving. Like, I mean, even look at characters like Cliff, they're much more knowledge checks. Which sounds weird coming from Exert, right? But a lot of characters have way more options in this game. Like, Exert is kind of watered down in comparison. Oh, I fucked up. Oh, I threw. Oh, that was so nasty. I'm so sorry. Faust is like roughly the same, but like almost every other character, like think about like Mei. Mei has a running command grab in this game. And like restive rolling. Slayer did super dirty. Yeah, a lot of stuff in like Plus Sarah is definitely locked behind execution. Yeah, I was a Johnny player when I first started because I thought he was so cool. But going from like Johnny in this game to like Johnny in Exert was like too hard. Like, he is so cool in this game. Ino as well. She's kind of similar, but her execution is way harder. Doing a lot more IED back button, but I'll take that. Go for it. I just thought I'd kill. Uh-oh. Oh, no. I dialed it in because I thought I'd get the ID. Yeah, Brett made the Dustloop guide. I remember using that when I was new, so it's been there for a long time. He's very good at making guides. Like, he makes super thorough guides. I know, that's one reason why it's hard for me to go back to Johnny in this game, because I'm so used to the Exert shit that it's like so difficult to actually implement half the things I want to do. Oh, I got bonked. Thanks. Uh-oh. Time to DP. Bye bye. Oh. No. Uh-oh. so sorry. What's more consistent? The close S? It's essentially the baby version, but sometimes you won't be able to get the double dust loop depending on like where you are and how you hit them. At least I struggle to. I won't lie and say I practice it a lot though. So I'm just like this is more consistent. I'll just cheese this. I got slam dunked. I need to start using the H follow up after. I like react too slow. Uh-oh. Nice hit confirm. Yeah, I mean, it's still really good, and most of the time, like, if you're not gonna get a knockdown, it doesn't even matter, right? Like, if you don't have level 2, a lot of the time you're going to be giving up knockdown anyway, so you might as well just take close ass. Too late. Oh, I went in the letter. Went in the katakana. Oh! I need to start using 5/8 like that. It's not gonna hit clip. Too much of a small boy. Not really. I like how Haas lets me play, but I wouldn't say, like, you know, I prefer one over the other. The It's more comical to me because he, like, you know, he lets you go really ham. And you know, if you with how I talk about Sol and Exert, you know, I always advocate against going like too ham, you know. So it's like it's a nice change to play a character that enables me to just like go really ham, basically. Uh-oh. Oh, I mashed too late. Oh! A lot of people mash on Rocket. I guess they don't really get how plus it is. So if they ever like mash on Rocket too much, you can always just rely on Fafnir. Oh! It's plus 3 on level 1. Or plus 4 on level 2, I believe. If you watch a lot of stronger players, you'll see they don't really mash after Rocket when he is 25, and that's pretty much the reason. It's something you have to really respect. Doing a lot more resets now too. So I should do a lot more delay tech. Look at that. I missed my air throw. Oh! He should, if he's gonna try jumping, it'd probably be better for him to risk throwing more often too. Since, like, he shows jumping a lot more than anything else, I don't even bother thinking about, like, baiting his throw or anything like that. Nice. Uh-oh. I got a little too ahead of myself. Need to mash more on 6k if I fall in front of him like that. Hey, 6p. Uh oh. Need to fall more with jump pass. I'm not expecting him to use 5-8 as an aim here. I'm expecting him more to use DP. But if he uses 5-8, then jump pass should beat it clean. The people's elbow. He needs a level 2 revolver, and he needs to end in jump D to make a combo. I'm so scared.
Please select.
What's up, Yuppie? Good seeing you. Thanks. Oh, I missed the ID. Nice try, though. He does it a lot. It's just, he didn't really get a chance that game. Shouldn't end for us. Oh, my Fafnir. I would have checked out of that. Oh, I lost my level too late. I didn't get my close F. And need a lane of 6k. That'd be fine. Oh, I'm dead. Need to jump S. Need to jump S. I didn't expect him to go for parry when he was already flashing red. But I should have just done that safer route. Too sad. Nice XP. Oh. Yeah. I think I'm stunned. Yeah. Probably could have mashed out, but I'm an Empress, so I don't have time for that. Oh, I'm so sorry. That was so bad. Could've got 5k. Oh! Oh, I didn't expect it to auto crit. Yeah, thank you, my super jump. Needed to merge up us. I missed the IB. Oops. I missed the IB. Beat it first. Too slow. What's going on? Get first. Oh, I keep missing my AB. Uh-oh, I think I'm dead. No. He definitely could have won if he didn't bet on. I think it's 4-1-2-3-6-H. That he controls space pretty well, so I don't think he needs to take big risks like that. Looking like a Haas round. I should have Fafnir. I threw so bad. I just wanted my Fafnir. The double jump. Oh, that doesn't work. Uh-oh. I could have just stalled him out. I didn't think he'd back jump like that. I don't really need to take too many risks. I'm used to playing this matchup, like, having to get in more, but he plays kind of aggressive. So I should try to play slower. Especially in situations like that. I thought you did air dash on me, not do 2-3-6. Please stop. Ooh, I'm surprised that actually stunned. Oops. Nice. I was gonna call it a fuzzy, but I guess it's more of a just a fast hide. High praise from you, Guppy. High praise. I want to get a bunch of like emotes that are just like rips of I did add the cow jam. I want to get like a bunch that are just like my face with like the flushed emoji, and that's it. Like literally the only difference is it's got like purple twin tails and and that sort of stuff. Oh. High praise from Kenby. I got so lucky. Need a 6k. I dally then. Oops. I need to land with 6k. Glad you like it, Kendry. Gotta always rep the love triangles. Nice 5k. Ah, need 6k. So used to people not even trying to throw me. I got lucky. Oh, I got crossed up. I almost lagged out and picked Soul. Ah, 6k. Every time 6k. Ah, at that time I thought I hit him. I should dial it even if I don't hit him, just to get used to it. Nice. I should add that to my layout, the cow jam. Too slow. Oops. I did that before too. The guy I'm playing against is a Cliff player. I'm playing Hoth. Here comes the people's elbow. Let's wait for it. This is a Notorious. Really, if he goes by.
Never disrespect me again.
Thanks, so far. It is universal, yeah. Because you have to do super jump IED against lights. If you want to do, if you want to do a regular IED route, I believe it only works on heavies and middleweights. Oops, that's fascinating. Yeah. Can't use parry with that much stun. Oops. Nice. Cliff's, like, down animation is so fucking funny. Like, he just looks laid out. Charge explosions? You mean, his burst when he's charging? It's pretty much if there's, like, a guaranteed point where someone can punish you, you can use that just to get them off you instead. Yeah, it is. It is 100%. Haas is a ultra monkey character, though, to be fair. Too early. Every time I hit, I do rocket into Fafnir, I'm like, back to the old me. Nice. I'm about to get stunned. Never mind. Oh, you know what I gotta do. Back to the old me. Mm-hmm. Oh, too late. Okay, I thought I still had level 2. Nice. Yeah, it works on normal hit. On everybody but heavyweights, I believe. Fafnir, but it wouldn't have worked, so I got lucky. Oh, this D5K. That time it would have worked. There we go. Tell him last one real quick. You can just do close ass. And just super jump route, which is actually like an optimal route on some characters. Uh-oh. Oh, I missed my double jump. Am I dead? No, I'm not. In fact, he is dead. Never mind. Watch this. I'm trying to space myself good enough. It's literally just you land and do close ass super jump. S H D. That. If you do a DP Ender a lot of the time, you're just gonna get punished. If you don't have Air Revolver and you do a long combo like that, it usually will break and you can get tech buttons. That's why if you watch any Haas footage, you'll see a lot of the time they just drop the combo. Oh, I actually took a screenshot. Hold on. Right. I need to remember. I need to see what my old my buttons are because they changed. I mean, it seems. Oh, thank you, Arca. Good seeing you. I owe it all to you. No, no, I didn't want to do that. I wanted to set that. Okay. Fuck me. What is my button to reset now? Oh, fuck, it opened big picture mode. No wonder this is so bad. Alright, let's try this again. That isn't what I wanted, but... So like, for that... I win. I'll show you if you end... That's if you have... Like, a bit over, you can end with it, but if you do this... See? So you pretty much have to end in that. Oh, I accidentally opened up the... I'm, like, fucking up so bad right now, you have no idea. I accidentally opened the on-screen keyboard, and it's... Oh, fuck, I can move it around? Oh, I closed it. Okay. Oh fuck, it's back! Go away. Okay. So like, you can theoretically get more, like... Oh, it's back again. Okay. Let's see if I can get double dust loops on him. I have not practiced on Cliff at all. Close. Oops. That wouldn't have worked anyways. Close. I'm always so close. I did the jump D2 pass there. I get to tell. It's so close. I think I have to delay it way more, like... Oh. Yeah, pretty much. Could just be really hard on Cliff, I don't know. No, I could have delayed the D more. I'm not delaying the D enough. I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to delay it a bit longer. Yeah, you can be a little more lenient with it. There we go, we did it! But you can see, like, that does 209 damage, right? With no ender. Oops. Does about 5 damage less if you don't go for an ender. Oh, I accidentally opened it again. I'll show you guys this. Let me show you something I've been working on. This is gonna be my Twitter video. So you can loop it twice on him. Need to get the micro dash. No, they're quite hard. Oh, we did it! We did it! Good enough for me. Good enough for me. Good enough for Twitter. Oh, it's actually easier than I thought. There we go! Empress Gaming. I think you can do it. I think Potemkin is easy mode, but we can try Johnny too. So Prodigy is actually kind of right. A lot of the combos on Dustloop are pretty blanket ones. Like there are ones like this that are like pretty good, but they're like situational. Like they're kind of difficult to do too. But I have like a lot of respect for whoever, you know, took time out of their day to implement all those. Right. Yeah, sometimes I couldn't even tell what combos they were doing. Because of how, like... because of how low quality it was. Maybe it doesn't work fine, actually. Yeah, maybe it doesn't. Or it's like a very tight thing. Like one or two frames. Could actually be possible. Well, every time I've hit it, I've done the IED too slow. No, I mean, it's not be possible. But alright, thanks a lot for watching. I hope everyone had... I'm leaning back in my chair so my model isn't getting picked up. I hope everyone had a good time watching my stream. I hope everyone... my new model is super sick, right? Early updated expressions and everything. I haven't used this one, but I really like this one. As it should be. But Arc is still a god for... He pretty much, like, made, like, the model, the art, everything. It was just some touch-ups from Stalker. You can actually bind it to your stick, but it's... With how, like, Steam works with Big Picture, I think it's a dangerous proposition. But I'll try it. Could be funny. Yeah, thanks a lot for watching. Let's see. Who could I host? Lord Jimmy Bones. He's streaming, and he would always host me, so we'll give him a host. Thanks a lot for hanging out. I hope you all have a good day. Stay safe. And I'll see you guys again. I'll probably stream again on Tuesday or Thursday. Maybe Wednesday at 5 PM. I don't know. I'll tweet about it. But thanks a lot for hanging out. I'll see you guys then. Stay safe. Drink some water. Bye-bye.